It was incredible to watch. Ridiculous. If you are a Ducks fan, this is what it's all about. Kelly Graves and J.R. Payne, they've got a relationship that goes back quite a while. Payne obviously played for Graves at St. Mary's.
Watch Bando move around the three-point line. She does a great job of spacing out.
Yeah, Ionescu to Bando, that was kind of a theme here. Maya Hollingshead for Colorado, doing all she could. 4-9 from three, 18 points in this one.
Huge game, played with a lot of guts.
The freshman of the year, Satou Sabally. Nice with corner three there.
With an assist from Bando. I love Bando passing up the three that time.
Second quarter was just ridiculous for the Ducks. Ionescu.
This looked like a race, and Ionescu won.
Yeah, 10 points, 8 rebounds. We'll talk about her assists in a second. Knocking on the door of her 10th triple-double all time. There's another one.
Off to the races.
Kozorla finishing off. She was 4-5 from the field.
Another unselfish.
From Kozorla. Yeah, they were sharing the sugar well, as our friend Steve Lavin likes to say. 9 points,
like that.
For Kozorla. And then Ionescu.
Ooh.
Just dropping it off there.
Look at that. Bando on her way. 22 assists for the Ducks. Seriously.
Nice Ionescu change of pace.
There, yeah. Oregon up 31 at this point. Starters wouldn't make it much past the third quarter. Bando with the deep three there. She was 6 of 9 from deep. She finished with 19 points.
All these transition threes, they're momentum threes.
It was a record-setting performance along the way. Ionescu had 13 assists. That ties a tournament record for a single game. Oregon also ties a tournament record for threes in a game with 13. Hebert, her 10th double-double of the season. She had 11 and 11. Overall, they shot 56% from the field, and the Ducks are back in the semifinals of the tourney for the second straight year. They've won 7 straight overall and will face the winner of Cal-UCLA tomorrow night.